optimism is what brings us together tonight.
People in Israel need us. They need our philanthropy, they need our activism, and they need our moral support.
Beyond the wall, look at me.
We support Israel, and we still wish it to be better. We feel frustrated, but we don't walk away.
Love, as if you were a child.
I've chosen to use my magic not only to entertain, but also to enrich in some way, to open the mind and heart. It's a choice.